What's up, guys? Chance here, and welcome to the first ever Daily Inspirational Vlog. That's right, episode one, baby. But today I want to talk about something serious that a lot of, you know, teachers and parents don't take very serious. And that is bullying. Now, bullying comes in many different forms. It can be verbal, all the way up to physical. It's where they don't give you any choice but to fight back. And, you know, and I was bullied throughout most of my life because of my size. And honestly, because of how I look. I'm only 5'3", so, you know, you can imagine what it was like for me back in high school. And, you know, as a kid, and I'm 27 now. I just turned 27 in September. So, imagine what it was like for me back in high school, having to physically fight back. But, and before I get into that, but I will admit, it was very hard. It really was. You know, like, it wasn't easy. Until one day when I said enough is enough and I physically fought back. And a lot of teachers don't realize that you do have to fight back a lot of the times. That's how kids are nowadays. And it just doesn't follow you at school. It follows you through social media, through home. It follows you everywhere you go. And to help battle against that, I do have a song for you guys. Well, it's actually a music video that I recorded earlier today. It's actually a song I wrote battling against, you know, bullying and illustrating how you have to get physical sometimes to make it stop. And that song is called Fighting Back. So with that being said, guys, sit back, relax, enjoy the video, and I will see you guys in just a little bit. Love you guys. Catch you guys in a little bit. And there you have it, guys. That was my song called Fighting Back. I do go under the artist name Virus. I also am a music artist. I am co-owner and co-founder of the underground record label called Bloodshot Records. You guys can look us up. Our logo is a record, like a regular vinyl record, and it says Bloodshot and Records in blue and red. That's us. But I hope you guys enjoyed that video, man. And I just want to say, you know, that, like I said before I started that song, you know, a lot of teachers don't realize, you know, just how physical things can get. And I want you guys to know that I'm here for you, to help you. You know, I've been bullied my entire life, and even to this day, me being 27, I still get bullied. I still get picked on. You know, am I perfect? Far from it. I'm not perfect in any way. I'm human like you, and I want you guys to know that it's okay to fight back. It really is. If they leave you no choice but to fight back, do it. Fight back. Stand up for yourself. Show these bullies that you're not going to take what they do anymore. Show them that you are going to do what's right and fight back. Am I saying go out there and, you know, just beat up on the bully for no reason? No. Only if they leave you with no choice but to fight back. That's when you need to fight back. But, you know, and I hope this video helps you guys. You know, and I want you guys to show this to your teachers, your family, your friends, your aunt, uncle. Like, make people aware. Show them that bullying is a very real thing, and that it doesn't just happen at, you know, like I said, it just doesn't happen at school. It happens all over. That stuff follows you outside of school. Especially now with schools allowing social media, it makes it that much more difficult to stop the bullying. And that gives new breeding ground to new bullies. And that's not what we need. We need to eliminate the bullying. We need to stop the bullying. And if you do know somebody that is being bullied, you know, go tell a teacher, go tell a family member, a friend. You know, go tell somebody that you trust. Like, go to them, talk to them, speak to them. Tell somebody what's going on. You know, and I want you guys to know that you're not alone. I've been bullied most of my life, and I know what it's like. You know, like I said, even to this day, I get bullied. And I want you guys to know that I love every single one of you guys. You guys are amazing. You're incredible. You know, and if somebody calls you fat or ugly, or you're not worth anything, blow them off. They're not worth your time or effort. You, my friend, you are awesome. You are beautiful. You are handsome. You are amazing. And you are perfect just the way you are. Continue being you. And don't let anybody tell you any different. Because you are awesome. Anyways, guys, I want to thank you guys for stopping by. Like I said, man, you are amazing. You are beautiful. You're awesome. You're one of a kind. I love you guys. And remember, stay inspired.